Ramses III is considered as one of the greatest in the ancient Egyptian history because by his time, the Mycenaean attacked the Dorian in Greece, and there were waves of immigration towards the Middle East. On the walls of his temple, beside all the scenes showing him controlling his enemy, this scene might be of a great importance because this scene is showing the training that the Egyptian army were doing to get to be ready. And what you see right here in the front of you is considered to be the oldest fencing scene appeared in the history of mankind, 1100 BC. It's giving to the king a numbers or a count of the people who were caught during the war. How they do the count? They do the count by counting their hands. When you see it colored from seeing it uncolored. As an example, this is a winged solar disk, separating its wings to protect the place. We have seen this winged solar disk hundreds of times. But did we really appreciate it like the one right here?
Right.
Could we really appreciate the details of it like this one here? Look how they made the feathers, and the feather is not like plain. It has some lines on the top of it. And how they made the lower part reddish in color, so it matched with the color of the sun. Then the name of the king. Some of you were asking me yesterday about this first sign after the cartouche in your right hand side. This is Nefer. Nefer means beautiful. The second sign, which looks like a flag, is word Gar, natural. The third sign is Ani. And then Sara, which means the son of Gabra. So, Nefer, nature, Ani. The beautiful God giving life, the son of the sun god, and then the name of the king. This